I've got to guess how many senior citizens and how many always
citizens.